thing. That other F-101 voodoo I was telling you about. This voodoo doll here. But the other voodoo doll. Well, it is done. And quite honestly, I had to make up a version because I really wanted to do the New York, yes, the New York Air Guard version of this model here. But they kept peeling off. And I had to go to another kit, which happens to be an F-84 Thunderstreak. I managed to use it, correction, to use its decals and put them on here. And quite honestly, the decals on this thing have been quite frustrating, so I had to make up a version, as you can see here. And now she's going up. Well, I am going to call this voodoo doll Billy Bob, like that one man from Live and Let Die, who was caught by Sheriff J.W. Pepper before Roger Moore jumped over him. There you go. There we go. I am also going to hang a B-58 Hustler today. Or I hope it makes it. It's right here. So I'm going to hang that today. Now that B-58 Hustler was purchased off of Craigslist. Because I do get models on Craigslist once every so on. I just don't unbox them. So once every so on, you'll see a surprise model in my videos, or a featured guest model, like this one here, this B-58 Hustler. I'm going to try to get it up there as best as I can. I could get it up there. Absolute best. There it goes. Yeah. I really hope this one makes it. Quite honestly, these bombers are a pain to hang. I think it made it. I could have had this one. This one better not fall. Uh-oh. I need to do a little adjustment here. I'll be right back up there. I get it. I need some longer thread. Okay, this is a delta wing bomber plane, so go ahead and put it there. Put it there, I'm gonna put it on there. So I'm gonna re-thread them on. This re-threading the model. It's gonna be so hard. I'm threading my model. I'm threading my hustler. Stand by. Okay, I think this will work this time. Where'd the thumbtack go? Made it. It's phenomenal. Maybe not too phenomenal. Ten. That's okay. That's a quick fix. I'll see you around.